And with this trick, there are three important elements I want to discuss. Okay, Miss, would you like to join me? Thank you. A big round of applause. Yeah, use this one. Make yourself comfortable. Thank you. Thank you very much for helping me. So I've had the privilege of two beautiful assistants today, okay? Do me a favor, pick a card, any card, okay? Before we go any further, do you like the look of that one? You happy with it?
Yes.
Okay? And I'd like you to write your name on it. Wait for me to turn my back on the face. Okay, I won't look. Very good. It's very difficult to be honest when you're paid to cheat for a living. Very good, I'm not looking. Okay, thank you. Okay, now that you've signed it, there's no other card like it. One of a kind. Watch closely. It goes back in the pack. Okay. Now, have you noticed magicians never repeat a trick? See, it kills the element of surprise. However, I'm going to do this trick three times. It'll give all of you a chance to see how it's done. But more importantly, three times a lady. Are you ready? Here we go. Watch closely. Right, your card has now left the pack. It's traveling up my arm, across the body, down the right side into the safety of my pocket. Now look, nothing in my hand. Oh, something has arrived. One card. Tell me, did you choose the Three of Hearts?
Yes.
That's extraordinary. And you signed it as well?
Yes.
Look at this. Is that how you sign your name? Three of Hearts. Thank you. Amazing. And you put it roughly in the middle, didn't you?
Yeah.
Well, I tell you what, and it ended up in my pocket. I'll do it again, but I know you won't let me get away with any cheating, okay? No fast moves of any kind. Does that look fair? Goes up the arm, across the body, down the right side, into the pocket, for the second time, nothing in my hands. Is this an illusion? A hologram? Or real magic? Oh, wait. Don't think too hard, it'll drive you crazy. Now, you know, I'm breaking the magician's code right now, so I'm going to do this one more time. Are you ready? Okay. Test conditions. You get to see your card. In fact, I'll leave it sticking out right up to the last second. You want to push it in? Is that fair?
Yes.
Watch closely, everyone. Big finish. Whoa. It tickles as it goes across. You may find this hard to believe, but your card is no longer in the pack. It's actually in my pocket. Okay. Now look, if I take it out, they'll only accuse me of cheating.
Okay.
She's very eager. There you go. Before you take it out, how many cards can you feel?
One.
It worked! One card. Take it out, show everyone. Okay, did we get it?
No.
Wait a minute. I thought you said there's only one in there. Just a second, I know it's one of these. Goodness gracious me. I just realized what's happened. Look at this, it's the only one that didn't go across. Thank you, thank you. All right, thank you very much. No, stay with me.